Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is a video walkthrough of a 2011 Jeanneau 53 two-cabin vessel. We are currently at the Annapolis Boat Show. Everybody's setting up. And I'm going to take you through a quick walkthrough of the vessel. Up on the foredeck, notice it's a real wide open deck, real flat, flush area. We have the anchor locker. And then this is the sail locker down here. Lots of additional storage. You can also make this into a crew quarters if you would like. It has that available option. As you can see, we have really nice wide decks all the way to the aft of the vessel. Just an enormous cockpit that we have here. Coming down into the vessel, we have the nav station off to starboard. And on the two cabin version, notice that this is a large hanging locker that we see here. And this is where the washer and dryer location would be if you had that option. See, just a beautiful vessel. We're looking at this is the chocolate fabric material. Just behind this is the full wet bar that we have. This gives you access for bottles, cups. Coming up into the forward master, we have the louvered hanging locker door here with lots of rack storage behind it. Very deep locker, as you can see. Lots of storage. We have a full vanity area desk here, and storage can continue throughout above and below the windows here. The forward master has its own private head and shower as well, with a bifocaling door that folds out and covers the toilet and sink area, so you don't get those wet when you're taking a shower. We have a really nice large full-size mirror behind the door. As you can see, just beautiful windows. Lots of good headroom throughout. And in this particular unique model, this is the two cabin version, so we're walking into the aft master. Here we have a centerline queen berth with seating on both sides of the berth, and a full desk vanity here, and a large hanging locker just located in front of it. Really nice large opening portholes throughout. And above the bed itself, below the cockpit table, they've notched up to give you a little bit more access and resource here above the bed, so it doesn't feel like it's just right on top of you. As you can see, we have tons of storage throughout the vessel. Another hanging locker here, and its own private head and shower. Well, thank you for watching. I know this was a quick video of the Jeanneau 53. If you have any questions or would like more information, please feel free to contact Ian Van Tuyl at any time. My number is 619-507-4416. I look forward to hearing from you, and thank you again.